aim assist is bugged in chapter 4 of Fortnite, and I'm going to tell you exactly how to fix it. You're going to want to go into your game UI settings and turn off cumulative damage and reticle damage feedback.
For some reason, there's a bug right now where it actually deletes your aim assist, like legitimately fully deletes it.